trying hard to stay happy in these desperate times. As far as I can tell, we're all in close decline. My pockets are all empty and my bank is too. I've lost my job, I don't know what to do. I've consolidated debt into one massive chunk. I cancelled at the gym, I don't get out that much. My bank has disappeared into a big black hole. I turned the heating up to try and burn less coal. I'm feeling the pinch is true. Come on, I know you're feeling it too.
You're in the crunch. You're in the credit crunch.
The credit crunch.
You can't afford your lunch.
Nothing to munch.
It's called the credit crunch.
I'm gonna cry all night.
Wee, 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 wee. All right, that's it. Time for the question here.
I've cancelled my subscription to Pont Life magazine. I've stopped saving the children, but don't think that is me. I'm a regular subscriber to M. Lewis's email. I bought a house last year. Oh, yeah. I should go on Dragon's Den with my new invention. Make a profit in E3 and start myself a pension. Or maybe I could write the world a song like this. Get it mentioned on TV and have a massive hit. But there's no one buying music anymore. I need an industry that sets us all.
You're in the crunch. You're in the credit crunch.
The credit crunch.
You can't afford your lunch.
Nothing to munch.
It's called the credit crunch.
I'm gonna cry all night.
Wee, wee, wee.
You're in the crunch.
You're in the credit crunch.
The credit crunch.
You can't afford your lunch.
Nothing to munch.
It's called the credit crunch.
I'm gonna cry all night.
Wee, 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 wee. Charity, come on, that's it, time's up. Up you go, go on.
Oh, no.